गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू, ऑल द बीएससी थर्ड ईयर स्टूडेंट्स। वी आर डिस्कस अबाउट द ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री एंड द टॉपिक इज ऑर्गेनोमेटिक कंपाउंड्स। This topic already we discussed about the organo magnesium compound. Already we discuss about this organo magnesium compound. Today we discuss about the organo lithium compounds. Organo lithium compounds. In the organo lithium compounds, what happens in case of the organo lithium compound and how to prepare the organolithium compounds and how the organolithium compounds are formed. So this is the example, that is organolithium compounds. R is represented as any alkene, represented as any alkyl groups, that is maybe methyl, represented as R is represented as the methyl propyl butyl leaf. Then lithium is the metal. Lithium is the metal, that is electropositive metal, and the electronegativity, it acquires the positive charge, and the electronegativity of the alkene, that is electronegativity of the alkene is greater than that of the metal, greater than that of the metal, that is the, suppose when the carbon atom in the methyl ethyl propyl or the any organic compound that is not containing the carbon atom, the electronegativity of the carbon atom is 2.5, is greater than that of the metal atom, and that's why it attracts the electron towards itself and forms a negative charge on the methyl on the alkyl group. And in the metal atom, the electronegativity of the metal atom is less than 2.0 or the less than 2.5, that's why it acquires the positive charge. And this reaction organolithium, it means that here is, for example CS3 lithium, that is it acquires the negative charge, it acquires the positive charge. Then methyl lithium, C2H5 lithium, this is the positive charge and this is negative charge. Then propyl lithium, this is acquires the positive charge and this acquires the negative charge. Like this is the, these are the organolithium compounds, different organolithium compounds are forms, and in between these, that is organolithium bond is present. When this metal atom, for example, already we discussed about this, is M is represented as the, M is represented as the any metal atom, R is represented as the alkyl groups, R is represented as the alkyl groups, and this is
then all the alkyl groups here, all the alkyl groups, they forms the negative charge, and while the metal atom, the lithium, it acquires the positive charge. So we discuss about the how to prepare the organolithium compounds. Another example is also there. Benzene, this is the structure of benzene, and then the benzene ring, this is also the negative charge and this is positive charge. So these are the examples of the organolithium compounds. Organolithium compounds. Then we discuss about the formation of N-butyl lithium compound formation. That is the formation of N-butyl lithium compounds. N-butyl lithium compounds. N-butyl lithium compounds. So here in this case, we take an example, that is the general reaction when the alkyl halide reacts with the lithium in presence of diethyl ether. Then the formation of alkyl lithium plus lithium halide. This is the alkyl halide, and this is the lithium metal. Lithium ions are the lithium metal, and when the alkyl halide reacts with the lithium in presence of the diethyl ether at 20 degree Celsius, then the formation of alkyl lithium. Alkyl lithium and then lithium halides. So this is the formation of alkyl lithiums. Then if we can take the example of the butyl halides when reactions, for example, how to prepare the N-butyl lithiums. For example, CH3, CH2, CH2, then CH2 bromine plus 2 lithium. Here in this case, the C2H5 minus 20 degree Celsius, then the formation of CH3 here, it acquires the negative charge and it acquires the, that is, suppose this is a butyl N-butyl bromide. N-butyl bromide. N-butyl bromide. Then the formation of here in this case CH3, CH2, CH2, then CH2 lithium plus lithium bromide. It acquires the negative charge and this is the positive charge. So this is the formation of N-butyl lithium compounds. N-butyl lithium compounds. So
This is the formation of the N-butyllithium compounds. Then the N-butyllithium is most common or the commonly used in the various organic reactions, and easily we can handle and easily available. But this is available in the commercial point of view and used in the various chemical reaction or in the various organic synthesis. Then we can take another lithium reagent by halogen metal actions. So this is the formation of N-butyllithium compounds. Another organolithium reagents by halogen metal exchange. Organolithium reagents by halogen metal exchange. So here in this case, we can take an example of the then that is general reactions. The one bromo propane. We can take an example of the CH3 one bromo C. One bromo propane. One bromo propane. Then reacts with the butyllithium. That is CH2 butyllithium. Then here in this case, the negative charge here, the positive charge, and then the formation of what? Then the formation of the this is it acquires the butyl CH double bond CH is the lithium ion plus CH3 CH2 CH2 then CH2 and bromine. Lithium bromides, and this is the lithium ions. So here in this case, in the butyllithium, this is the negative charge and this is the positive charge, and then the butyllithium here in this case, the one propene, that is one propene lithium. Lithium one propane is formed, and this is bromo one bromo one propane is reacted with the butyllithium in the formation of the one lithium one propane and the butyl bromine. So this is the butyllithium. It acts as a base. Then we can take another example, that is the bromobenzene. Here in this case, the bromine, that is bromobenzene, when we use the butyllithium, then the formation of the butyllithium
Yes. Butyl bromide.
Butyl bromobenzene when react with the butyl lithium, then the formation of the lithium benzene, that is, this is the diverse negative charge and this is the positive charge. So these are the examples. We can take an example of the furan cell, the butyl lithium. Then here in this case, lithium ion. Another example, these are the heterocyclic compounds, thiophene. When thiophene cell reacts with the butyl lithium, the formation of cell thiophene here lithium ions. So these are the ions, and this is this carbon atom acquires the negative charge, and this is the positive charge, this is the negative charge. These are the heterocyclic compounds. Suppose I have another example, pyridine. In the pyridine, that is, when the butyl lithium reacted the pyridine in the formation of this ion, here the lithium, here in this case the lithium plus all these compounds, butyl lithium, butyl lithium plus here butane and then butyl lithium, this is the butyl lithium ions. So this is the halogen and the metal exchange reactions. Halogen and the halogen, these are the halogens, and this is the metal exchange reactions are the expressive in this case. Then we'll discuss about the chemical reactions. Chemical reactions. In chemical reactions, when the formaldehyde is reacts with the butyl lithium, formaldehyde, this is the structure of the formaldehyde, when it reacts with the butyl lithium, CH3, CH2, then CH2 and lithium, and these are called the negative charge and this is the positive charge. When the formaldehyde reacts with the butyl lithium, this is the N butyl lithium and this is the formaldehyde. Then always here in this case, this carbon, the carbon atom is electron deficient, and this is here it is. In the butyl lithium, this CH2 group is negative charge and it attacks on this, that is the electron deficient carbonyl-carbon atoms, and formation of this is the butyl lithium, this is the hydrogen atom. CH3, CH2, then same CH2, then CH3, and this is the lithium ion. Which on hydrolysis it gives, here number of carbon atom 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, we can write like this also. CH3, CH2, CH2, then CH2, then CH2, and this is the OH. That is one pentanone. One pentanone. So this is the where the deuterium is reacts with the formaldehyde, then the formate which on hydrolysis. Which on hydrolysis produce the one pentanone. We can take another example, that is the aldehydes. That is, this is also aldehyde, but we can take an example of the another aldehyde, that is acetaldehyde. Acetaldehyde when reacts with the butyl ethyl, when reacts with the butyl ethyl, CH3, CH2, CH2, then CH2 lithium plus here, and which arm attacks with this, and the formation of here is also like this. Reactions are opposed. Here, the this is the stretch CH3, then shape here CH3, and then CH2, butyl-ethyl acid, which on hydrolysis produce H, that is H plus, and here is H and O, like this, CH3, CH, CH2, CH2, and then CH2, CH3. Number of carbonate 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And here we can write also like this, CH3, CH, OH, CH2, CH2, and CH2, CH2. Number of carbonyl atoms 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and two position, two hydroxy, same. Like this. Or 2-hydroxyhexane. So this is an example of the acetaldehyde when react with the N-butyl lithium. Here in this case the negative charge is there, and this is the electron deficient carbonyl carbon atom. This negatively charged butyl is attacks on this carbonyl carbon atom and forms a negative charge on the at these electron delocalizes towards the oxygen atom. Here in this case the oxygen atom, it acquires the negative charge, and which on under hydrolysis it gives the alcohols, that is the 2-hydroxyhexane. So the, then another example you can take another example, that is this is aldehyde. Example of aldehyde is formaldehyde and acetaldehyde. Then ketone, example acetone. This is the acetone when reacts with the methyl ethyl. Methyl ethyl. This is the negative charge, this is the positive charge, right? This attacks on this, the carbonyl carbon atom of the acetone, and then the formation of this is the CH3, the negative charge, and the ethyl positive charge, and this is the ethyl ethyl CH3. And this is the CH3, which on hydrolysis it gives the tertiary butyl alcohols.
alkyl alcohols.
That is 2-methyl propanol.
2-methyl.
So 2-methylpropanol, that is the hydroxy group is present at the 2 position, and the 2 position the methyl group is present, and the longest chain is CH3CH. So at the 2 position hydroxy group is present, that is the alkyl group, and the 2-methyl group is present. 2-methyl group propanol. So this is the example of the keto, and these are example of the aldehyde. That is one formaldehyde, another is acetaldehyde. When the N-butyl lithium reacts with the formaldehyde, then the formation of this lithium ion compound, that is the formation of the lithium, the formation of this compound, that is the lithium complex, and which on hydrolysis produces the 1-pentanol. Which on hydrolysis produces 1-pentanol. The acetaldehyde reacts with the N-butyl lithium. Then this complex is formed, lithium complex ions, and the which on hydrolysis produces the 2-hydroxy hexane. Then acetone which on which reacts with the methyl lithium simple, that is the methyl it acquires the negative charge and lithium it acquires the positive charge. Here in this case this complex is formed by which on hydrolysis produces the 2-methylpropanol. So this is an example. These are the chemical reactions of the organic organic lithium compounds. You can name as that is the tertiary butyl alcohol also. Tertiary butyl alcohol. Tertiary. So these are the examples of the or the chemical, these are the chemical reactions of the organic lithium compounds.